Thank you. just want to put this little video out. I'm not very well at the moment, hence me not doing a full restoration video, but this is something I thought you might be interested in. It's an old lawnmower which I repaired and brought back to working condition a little while ago, and I thought I'd just share it with you with a little bit of a voiceover instead of putting nothing up this week. So let's have a go at restoring.
As you can see there, I've done that now, and this basic mower was in a right mess, as you know.
And I'm sure you'll agree that the look of it, don't forget this was scrap, it's been completely transformed with literally just some gentle cleaning and a few tins of paint and lacquer. And we've actually transformed this into a full working mower now. And I'm sure you'll agree that it looks 100 times better than what it did. I painted the exhaust with a heat resistant paint. The casings have just been painted with a black gloss paint. And as you know, the deck's been protected with a 2K lacquer. It looks absolutely superb compared to what it was. And again, it looks like a usable mower. And I'm sure someone will be very happy with this. The handles are just sprayed with a satin black paint. And as you can see, I think you'll agree that everything looks like a very good maintained mower. And all that's left to do is to start it up now and burn off that original oil that's been left in there, because the exhaust would have filled up with oil. And after about 5 or 10 minutes, when the oil clears, we'll have a perfectly running mower which doesn't smoke at all. Most people, when they get a smoking mower like this, when they've overfilled it, think that the engine's warm, but that's not the case. Well, as you can see, as predicted, the engine is smoking. I was aware that that was going to happen because we have to burn off all that excess smoke oil that was left inside the inlet tubes and also in the exhaust itself. Well, there you go. Hope you enjoyed this little short video. I'm not very well at the moment. I have a virus, as you can probably tell. My voice is a bit croaky. weather.